Hello world, how you doing? Welcome to this little session. I'm going to be recording some ideas for a release that I'm doing this month. Don't forget you can follow it on Instagram and YouTube as well. So we've got YouTube too. And this year we got the subscriber content, the VIP subscriber content as well, where you get everything I release plus more stuff. And you can check that out on Bandcamp. And I've mounted you guys up here on the wall so you can kind of have a fly on the wall perspective of my recording process and workflow, which is essentially rearranging ideas before the audition process sometimes. So yeah, enjoy the session, enjoy being a fly on the wall. And I'll see you on the other side. Oh yeah, and to everyone that doesn't know, there's a I'm donating $2 from every release to the Australian bushfire crisis because shit's getting crazy over there. And also, my discography is 50% off at the moment, which means you get 14 releases.
Thank you.
I'm gonna make a video of the track because you can only hear flute at the moment. But to answer your question, the program I'm using is Ableton, and Well, thanks for hanging out. Check out the discography. It's on Bandcamp. That's all of my last releases. I'm just working on something new. And yeah, check out the YouTube and the Instagram.